Hey pilots, Max from Crisco's FPV here, welcome to FPV Drone 101. Delamination and debounding is a major reason why parts are broken. They are always present as a result of breakage. To answer how to make frame parts more durable, designer or manufacturer of the drone frame should focus on delamination and debounding properties. As honestly saying, solving of the problem is a difficult challenge. Many different aspects are blended together within delamination and bounding of fiber-reinforced polymers. We have things like manufacturing process, layering technique, type and the quality of polymer. These are just major variables that makes almost impossible to creation of perfect composite sheet that will be extremely durable from one side, yet lightweight from other side. And honestly saying, by my opinion, these are two default properties that should be required in every drone frame. I will come back to this topic in my next videos. Thank you for your time. Stay tuned.